God. Look on the life. In Jesus. Overtakers. For the glories. For the glories.
I have given us.
Just like the Israelites were given the nation.
Your nation.
They were given
to the Lord.
Israel.
Yes, well.
The Israelites were given the physical land.
In the morning, I'm on my knees to pray. I'm not ready to God, I'm not ready to God. In Jesus' name, for the help of yourself, Jesus' name.
You and I also have to press in.
To the fullest.
The
teams.
Hey, glory.
Glory.
Your day.
You're going to find yourself. The accomplice. Always.
We're present.
God, pray right now. Yes, yeah, speak you, Jesus, name, for the heaven, good soul, Jesus, name, good soul, Jesus, name, for the good soul, Jesus, name, for the good soul, Jesus, name, good soul, Jesus, name. It's an accomplice. The Holy Spirit. You don't understand. It is spirits. Hey, Jesus, say this. Service. Your portion. Your children.
I'm staying excited about because I believe that I can experience more
your spirits.
Of them. And then you keep on showing up
more and more.
Beloved one, there may be seasons in your life.
Life
is a series of battling and then increases in God's joy.
In God's choice.
We go through battles.
Your trials.
That season of battling and
your battles.
And what the Lord does is he releases us into
us. The Lord says, the joy of words. The words, you gotta tell someone in money, brother Paul. And I'm preaching up. I'm not working in the morning. In the neighborhood. Let's sound pray for you. No sons.
Glory to God.
Let great season.
Let's
have
the
presence.
Oh, manifest.
Glory. Glory to love.
Glory to
Jesus.
Glory to
God first.
Glory to
the next level.
So let's keep pressing on.